Hello, fellow Toastmasters and honored guests.
Hello.
The way you breathe, the way you live. You have probably heard the saying, right?
Yes.
Oh, but did you know that we take 17,000 breaths a day? Breathing is an activity we don't think about, but that is essential to our life. We can live without food for a month. We can live without water for a week, but we cannot live even a few minutes without breathing, right? And breathing is often overlooked as a necessity for good health. Have you ever thought how you breathe? There are two ways of breathing: upper chest breathing and diaphragm breathing. And let's now determine what kind of breather you are. Put your right hand on your upper chest and put your left hand on your abdomen around navel area and breathe normally. If your right hand rises first, your upper chest breathing. But if your left hand rises first, your abdomen, diaphragmal breathing. And that is our natural way of breathing, by our diaphragm. But what I see, most of us are chest breathers. And you will ask why. Let's use a baby as an example. When you see a baby breathe, you will see the flow in the body. With each inhale, baby's belly fills in like a balloon with an air. And the whole body expands. And with exhale, it falls. And you see the waves like in the ocean. And that is natural, full body oceanic breathing. That is how we're meant to breathe. But you will ask again, what's happening, why we become chest breathers? And as child grow, she observes tensions and stresses from the family and learn from the environment. And with each experience, and when we experience joy, challenges and trauma of life, we begin to anticipate and react from our past experience of pleasure or pain. We become afraid of disapproval, punishment, or abandonment. When we experience unpleasant feelings, as a child, we don't know how to handle them. As a result, we begin to contract and often even shut down. We learn to control ourselves. We learn to be good. We learn to receive positive attention. And we learn to sacrifice our desires for the approval of others. And to control ourselves in this way, we consciously tighten our muscles and restrict our breathing. And we discover that the less we breathe, the less we feel. And as less we feel, it gets easier to go through the challenges and difficulties of the modern life. And modern life contributes to this problem a lot. We don't scream to another down the street that another person will hear us. We don't exercise on a daily basis. We use cars to get from point A to point B. We sit in front of our tiny laptops bended all day long. We even don't talk. We send messages to each other. And we don't use the capacity, the full capacity of our lungs on a daily basis. We don't do that. And as a result, many people tend to breathe small and shallow. to make matters worse, most people even literally contract and stop breathing for a short period of time. And this period of contraction and breath holdings create a suffocation in the body, low-grade suffocation. And suffocation leads to suffering. The lack of oxygen and increased tension hinders the flow of blood, nutrition, and vital energy. When we constrict our breath, we lose touch with the reality. And over time, this becomes unconscious reaction and becomes a habit which blocks our mind and body. For thousands of years, the ancient cultures emphasized special breathing techniques because they were found to have a value for a person's health and well-being. And now we have this knowledge available to all of us, we can use it. But what I can say, what we can do right now? Right now, we can take few deep breaths. And it will immediately benefit our health. And in conclusion, I would like to say, if you're under stress, breathe. If you are suffering or you're under fear, breathe. If you want to increase your self-esteem or self-confidence, breathe. Stand straight, put your shoulders back and take full deep breaths. Or if you would like to lose weight, also breathe. Or if you would like to be a good speaker, learn how to breathe. Take a few breaths and you will see immediately how it will benefit your health.